Lieutenant. It should be us facing the Hive Tyrant.
Talasa can handle it.
They have three men. We should be with them, but you have us playing courier.
That message has to get through.
And what exactly is that message?
Speak your mind, brother.
I searched the archives. You were once captain of the second company, and then you disappeared over a century ago.
I was serving with the Death Watch.
There would be records.
Not for a Black Shield.
A Black Shield?
You would erase your chapter markings.
I would die for these colors.
Then why?
I was accused. It was my penance.
What were you accused of?
Corruption.
Brace for landing.
Move out. Delta Wing, Vox check.
Iridium here. Still on our gunship. Talasa has landed, and soon a Tyrant will fall.
Acknowledged. Proceeding to relay. Maintain Vox reports. Damocles out. The Astropath relay is 4 miles from here. Expect heavy Tyranid presence.
What of the archenemy?
Sporadic reports, but they are here. Understood. Damocles out.
if we encounter Chaos forces.
You need not concern yourself with me, Lieutenant.
Disappear like that again, and you'll be facing the Master of the Watch.
I understand.
Sir, why did you not tell us of your penance earlier?
It was not your business.
And now it is.
You have made it so. Through suspicion and intrigue. This will serve me well. Open the gates!
They're jammed, my lord. Damage from the last attack!
Stand aside.
Seal the gates behind us.
Yes, my lord.
Close the gates!
Force!
Engage!
The bridge. There's no way through.
I may have an alternate route.
Proceed.
Transmit into your ore specs now. We'll need to clear this debris.
Resupplying.
Getting hammered down there.
Delta Wing, we have given the Infernal Xenos a fitting burial.
It is not dead.
Enlighten us all, Titus.
The Swarm would go feral without their connection to the Hive Mind, but their focus is still on the Relay.
Reports confirm the Lieutenant's assessment. Enemy cohesion still in full. effect. That beast is not yet dead. Our word is bond. This void-spawned behemoth has seen its last day.
Inoperative. Is there an alternate route?
Yes, but it would add considerable time.
Then we must find the power and restore it.
Destroy the mines before
Very good.
Hit.
I am his until death. Loading up.
We have power.
Open the door.
Mean to stop us?
To all appearances, yes.
Elaborate.
The Traitor Legion's legacy of deception goes back 10,000 years. They are masters of it.
They are clearly here to stop Aurora.
I am not convinced. There is more to this, I am sure of it.
Their motives matter not. I will kill them just the same.
Heretics, kill them all. Mission secured.
And regroup with the main force.
Titus to Resilient. Requesting Gamma Pattern Hammerfall Bunker on my location immediately.
You mean to jump?
Request confirmed. Stand by.
There's our entry.
That's quite a shot.
Damocles to Telassa. Report.
If Telassa fails to take out the Hive Tyrant,
then our little excursion was all for naught.
Force.
Why toil in obscurity when there's glory center stage? Hey, Sergeant?
Our brothers are dying while we sneak around in the shadows.
If we fail to send this message, we face a massacre.
Lieutenant said it himself.
There's deception at work.
If you got something to say, Sergeant.
Yeah!
get to work.
A report.
The vile Xenos slicks.
Thalassa, you cut out. Repeat. Thalassa!
So of our three objectives, none have been achieved.
No going back now.
Dust.
back bound with dust. We must proceed on foot.
The enemy have breached our lines.
Talassa has failed.
Lieutenant, what are your orders? We fight! Hive Tyrant was controlling these underlings via synaptic link. The turmoil you now see among the enemy can mean only one thing. The Hive Tyrant is dead.
Viridian here. If you can hear this, Damocles, we got the bastards.
Excellent work, brother. Any contact with Talassa?
Talassa to Damocles. The alien contaminates our world no longer.
Lieutenant Titus to relay. Area secure. Open the gates. Let's go.
More effective than flesh and bone these
days. I dare not look at them.
Fork, brothers. I will make sure the captain hears of your deeds.
I need no commendation.
Is that right?
Enough!
Lieutenant, upon completion of this mission, I request transfer to another squad.
I will pass your request to the captain. A psychic shadow that tears at the minds of psychics.
Denying worlds in their path the chance to call for aid.
Let us hope we are not too late.
It must be.
A fine gift from the Forge.
Message from Marneus Calgar.
I cannot help you.
It's urgent.
In addition to the shadow cast in the warp by the Tyranids, demonic forces are now poised to attack anyone who opens their minds to the warp.
You would flee from your duty.
I would have you know.
Give me your message. Let us begin.
My lady, I must protest. The danger is too great.
Silence. There are no guarantees.
do not know.
You wish to bring Calgar here that you may kill him? Heretic! Heretic! You will betray us as you betrayed them on Grya!
Lies.
Arrest him! He means to kill her!
Lieutenant!
Gadriel, I am no heretic.
Is this the power stone by himself? He must be stopped!
Kill the heretic! Kill him!
Enough!
Kill him! Yes.
I don't know.
Lieutenant Titus, come in.
This is Titus.
Chaos forces have been detected entering the system. They are going after Aurora. We are leaving for Demerium immediately.
How did you know?
I was a boy on Calf when the Word Bearers attacked. I came to know the mark of Chaos.
We're returning to the battle barge. I understand your actions, but your suspicions end here. Are we clear?
Yes, sir.
This is Aurora. Within the last few hours, traitor forces have arrived in their hundreds and commandeered the facility.
Commandeered? Where is Luz?
Inside. They have the facility, Luz, and the power source.
Holy terror.
Perhaps you were right, Titus.
What's our theoretical?
We've diverted all available forces to Demerium. But we're well below full strength. We prepared an assault, but it has little chance of success unless we take care of this. They're using it to draw in reinforcements. For every one of them we kill, two more show up in their place. It's heavily guarded.
I'll need a combat squad, 5 men.
I can spare 3 men. Next, the enemy seem to be drawing their power from this structure.
What is it?
We don't know. Every attempt to bring it down has failed. Your squad has developed a reputation for unconventional approaches. Any ideas?
I've read of Demerium. It's a burial world. 4,000 years ago, there was a clash between the Ultramarines and the Heretics. The Sword of Atreus, a battle barge wrecked in the fighting, was laid to rest here.
What of it?
Records state that while its body was ruined, its engines burned bright, even as it was interred. It may not fly, but it might ram. A long shot to say the least.
Worth a try.
Very well then.
Navigation systems are probably dead.
We can't afford to miss. He's right. Someone will need to get close to the target and place a beacon.
Our offensive launches in 90 minutes. The Emperor guide you, brothers.
And you, sir.
Lieutenant Titus, see me on the crew deck at once.
As you wish, Chaplain.
Ensure brothers Chiron and Gadriel are in attendance.
I'm still awaiting auger data from the advanced probes. Position observers around the circumference of the battle barge. Have them send optical reports every 90 seconds.
Using an ancient battle barge as a battering ram. An unorthodox approach.
You disapprove?
On the contrary, it is inspired thinking.
I reluctantly second that.
Why reluctantly?
Because it will go to your head.
I am troubled by a report I have received from the Astra Telepathica. An accusation of heresy.
Her voice was puppeted by her.
The Lieutenant will answer.
The Psyker was possessed.
Your sergeant believed otherwise.
I was mistaken.
You attempted to incapacitate your Lieutenant.
Thank the Emperor, I failed.
And now, the only individual capable of reaching Lord Calgar is dead. By your hands. I will be watching all of you. Should I suspect even a flicker of corruption, I will not hesitate as you did. You are dismissed.
Brother, what was spoken by the chaplain?
Brothers, we have arrived at the burial. Thunderhawks have appeared. We have prepared for assault.
Time to go.